Once your cot is out of the box, let the legs down each end. Then bring up the middle part, swing the legs under the cot. This will allow you to open your cot successfully. Insert end bars through fabric, like this. Insert tabs into cot end. Twist bar outward, and you're done. And repeat on the other end.